Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Love of Biology. Today we are going to learn about bacterial diseases, pathogenic organisms which will cause the diseases we are going to learn now. Bacterial infection is a proliferation of a harmful strain of bacteria on or inside the body. Bacteria can infect any area of the body. So skin infections caused by the gram-positive strains of Staphylococcus and Streptococcus organisms. Common bacterial skin infections, let us see. Cellulitis causes a painful red infection that is usually warm to touch. Folliculitis is an infection of the hair follicles that causes red swollen bumps that look like pimples. Impetigo causes oozing sores, usually in the preschool aged children. These will be caused. Next, foodborne diseases. Campylobacter jejuni is a diarrheal illness often accompanied by the cramps and the fever. Clostridium botulism, this is also a life-threatening bacteria, produces powerful neurotoxins. It is also a food poisoning. E. coli is a diarrheal illness that may be accompanied by nausea, vomiting, fever and abdominal cramps. Listeria monocytogenes causes fever, muscle aches and diarrhea. Pregnant women, elderly individuals, infants and those with weakened immune systems are more at risk. Salmonella causes fever, diarrhea and abdominal cramps. Symptoms last between 4 and 7 days. Vibrio causes diarrhea when ingested, but it can also cause severe skin infections when it comes in contact with an open wound. So these are the foodborne diseases caused by the bacteria. Next, coming to the sexually transmitted bacterial infections. Chlamydia is an infection in the men and women caused by the organism called Chlamydia trachomatis. Chlamydia increases the risk of pelvic inflammatory disease in the woman. Gonorrhea, also known as the clap and drip, is caused by the Neisseria gonorrhea. Men and women can be infected. Gonorrhea also increases increases the risk of pelvic inflammatory disease. Syphilis can also affect men and women and is caused by the bacterium Tropomyces pallidum. Untreated syphilis is potentially very dangerous. Bacterial vaginosis, which causes a vaginal infection in the generally it will cause other bacterial infections. Harmful bacteria can affect mostly any area of the body. So few types are: bacterial meningitis is a severe infection of the meninges, the lining of the bacteria, brain. Otitis media, it is an official name for the infection or inflammation of the middle ear. Both bacteria and viruses can cause this. Urinary tract infections is a bacterial infection of the bladder, urethritis, skin, kidneys or the urethra. Respiratory tract infections, sore throat, bronchitis, sinusitis and pneumonia. Bacteria and virus may be responsible for the respiratory tract infections. TB is also one of the lower respiratory tract infection caused by the bacteria. So, bacterial diseases in plants. Black rot can be caused by wet and warm weather conditions. The bacteria can enter the plant through the natural openings or wounds of the leaf. Once the bacteria is in the plant, it can infect the entire plant, traveling through its water conducting system. Yellow to dark brown discoloration appears on the margins. As the disease spreads, it infects the whole leaf, which turns dark brown. Later stages of the black rot takes over the plants, fruits, vegetables, which decay and dry out. So that is the black rot disease. Next, coming to the bacterial blight. The bacteria are spread by the rain and wind. So the disease can occur after long, cool, wet periods, entering the plant through the damaged leaves. Warm, dry weather proves to stop the spread of bacterial blight. Small brown spots on the upper leaves, which eventually grow bigger as they encompass the whole leaf. In some cases, the infected leaves can turn brown and the spots will appear. Leaf spot. Wet and cool conditions help the bacteria spread. Once it has infected the plant, the leaf spot bacteria can multiply very quickly. Dark spots on the plant's leaves and leaf discoloration in some extreme cases. These dark nectaric spots can spread to the whole leaf and kill it. So the leaf infection will also be caused. The spot, nectaric spots can spread to that and even kill that. So that is the leaf spot disease. In the plants, wilt. Wilt bacteria can be transmitted by insects. When insects bite off the leaf, the bacteria start multiplying at the wound and then begin to spread. Dry hot weather conditions help the bacteria spread and induce the wilting. When a part of the stem or branch is cut, white slimy ooze extends from one cut to the other. Yellowing of the leaves can occur, but not in every case. Sometimes the infected plant can wilt rapidly without any yellowing of the leaves. So this is the wilt. Next in animals, caprin arthritis, encephalitis in the goats, cat scratch disease in the cats and the humans, cattle ticks in many organisms, goats, horses, cattle, sheep, like this. And coccidiosis, poultry and the chicken, they are infected with this disease. So these are the few of the animal diseases caused by the bacteria. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel if you like it. Thank you.